Jerry, I may have overplayed this one when I called it. I said this was Jerry D'Amigo country, but it's nice to be in the vicinity of home, isn't it?
For sure. I mean, definitely having my parents in the stands and having some family and friends here definitely helps. You want to do good for them, and you know, I got a lucky little bounce there at the end there to put the team on top. So all in all, it was a good day that we got the win as well.
Hung on too at the end, as they put on some pressure there at the end as well.
Yeah, I mean, they were on us the whole game. They were definitely outworking us in the first two periods, but you know, our team never gave up. I mean, you look at last night's performance, we didn't give up in the third, and this night we didn't give up in the third either. So it just shows, you know, how good our team is and how we don't want to quit.
That is the career goal number 20, or rather not career, but season goal number 20. How's it feel to hit that mark?
Good. Definitely a monkey off my back. Obviously, I've been thinking about it the past couple of games trying to get that accomplishment. So it's definitely good for me, but again, it's all for the team. I mean, they do the work as well, so I wouldn't be anywhere without them.
You also got a good effort out of Garrett Sparks today after it became 2-0. He shut the door.
Yeah, I mean, he played well. Obviously, getting pulled yesterday, I think that little spark under him, and he came out strong tonight, and definitely kept us in the game and helped us to, you know, get back in it.
What was said after 40 minutes of play, and the game seemed listless at that point?
I think for us, Spotter came in and just wanted us to play hard for this third period. I mean, we have, you know, nothing tomorrow, so what are we going to save it for? And we want to make this push with the winning streak coming into the playoffs and not be down on the low spot. So with that said, I mean, we came back firing and came on with the win.